Telemedicine is a really good fit for patients for either long-term survivorship issues or for patients that perhaps you're just following with the precursor to myeloma. So for example, MGUS, monoclonal gammopathy of undetermined significance, where overall the risk is low that there's actually going to be a progression to myeloma over their lifetime. So I have a number of patients who I see perhaps on an annual basis for those types of visits. And of course, over the last year, I've been doing a number of those visits via telehealth. And I think they've gone really well. It still allows me to ask my entire review of systems, where I check through and make sure that there's no subtle signs that I might be missing, that somebody's plasma cell disorder is progressing. They've had their blood work or scans or other testing done, and we can review those. But again, in those types of situations where the risk is low and somebody is doing well and it's a fairly routine visit, I think the need to do a full physical exam is pretty low. I think, you know, whether or not you'd hear anything on the lung exam and somebody who's doing well and is just there for an annual basis exam, you know, I don't think that lung exam is going to add a whole lot, but really having the ability to still talk to each other, go over laboratory studies, really make sure that I'm not missing any subtle signs that might suggest concomitant light chain amyloidosis or progression to myeloma can still very readily be done via telehealth. And again, is so much more convenient for the patient.